11, a judge has issued a 10-day delay in the removal of the Robert E. Lee Monument in Richmond. The judge issued it after a descendant of the donor to the Monument Fund filed a petition. Crews are out inspecting it today, preparing for its removal. There's still no set date on when the statue will come down or where it will be relocated.